My great uncles were ordinary men. They fought in the First World War.
And those men inspired Dave Arden to pen a song in their honour. In particular, Reg Saunders, who rose from the rank of private, became the first Aboriginal commissioned officer.
That achievement was, you know, overwhelming to me, you know, of, you know, striving, you know, to get to that level of what he wanted to do in life.
It was only when he was placed in a boys' home that young Dave Arden discovered his gift.
I was fortunate that there was a guitar teacher there, and I asked, I'd love to play guitar, and then my journey took it from there, and it was music, you know.